just come along. My lonely days are over.
When you sang that song at the audition, I knew we'd found somebody special, and we have. You are world class, born to sing. After that performance, Jemaine, you are sailing straight through to the final. You are incredible, jamazing, wonderful, everything.
You've always been really consistent each week with your performances, but then there's been certain weeks where you might have held back just a little bit vocally. Now, tonight was the time to pull out those long power notes, those massive, oh my God, I'm a star, I can sing these massive ballads and completely nail them. Tonight was the night to do that, and you've done that tonight. Now I'm seeing the fight. This is the fight that I want to see from you, Jarmaine, and you're bringing it.
Thank you.
Louis, did you really just say Jarmaine?
I did, because he was. He was amazing.
Jarmaine, that was Jarmaine.
Thank you.
Oh, it really was. And it's so memorable, your first audition when you sang that. You know what? The semi-final is the night to pull out a performance just like that. Incredible. Incredible.
Thank you. Thank you.
What do I say? I mean, dot, dot, dot. That note, dot, dot, dot. Get out of here. Get out of here taking the mick out of all of us, right? That's what I'm talking about. That was, I'll say it, jamazing. That was just beautiful. Thank you.
That was certifiable, right?
What do you say?
Listen, this is a semi-final. If you get through to the final, it's just going to be so loud and noisy and you're never going to have time to think. That was your first audition song. How has this whole experience been for you, and what did it mean to get through next week?
It's just been a massive platform for me to show people what you can do. If you have been through something, you can pull through no matter what. So I'm just trying to show people it's possible.
Thank you, Jarmaine. I think you've done that. This is now quite awkward. To vote for Jarmaine, a number to call, 090-2050-5102 from a landline, or 650-5102 from mobiles. Judges can't do anything to get into the final, only you can. If this fella's your favourite, you know what to do. For now, it's Jarmaine. Oh, that was close.
Hi, YouTube. If you want to watch more clips like this, then press that button below. It's just there, look.